Hey guys, it's me Tommy, and today I'm back with another Ghostbusters video. It's been a while since my last one, since I beat the entire game on my channel, but today I'm gonna be playing the game again in this video, but with a twist. So the twist is, each time I get knocked out by a ghost, there will be a consequence. So I will spin a wheel on my laptop, and whatever the wheel lands on, I have to do that challenge. So for example, if I get knocked out, I spin the wheel, and if the wheel lands on can't move, I cannot move. So there are six different consequences if I die. So the first one's can't move, then there's can't revive teammates, then there's can't shoot, I can't get revived. So can't get revived is kind of confusing, because I can't really stop my teammates from reviving me. So basically what happened, if my teammate revives me while I can't get revived, then once I'm revived, I'll just do nothing. I'll just sit there and do nothing, and my teammates will have to do all the work, if you know what I mean. The next one is I can't use the shock blast, and the sixth challenge is I can't use slime. So those are all the consequences that can potentially happen. If I die more than six times, that means that I fail the challenge and the video ends. But if I get past the section of the level where the Ghostbusters get possessed, then I win the challenge. So let's get right into it. Okay guys, we're inside the game, and before I continue on, I would like to just explain one more rule. So each time that I get knocked out, you will know that I will have to do a challenge in the game. But let's say while I'm doing that challenge or consequence, I die again, that means the previous challenge I was doing doesn't carry on. Hey, let's go to the actor one, guys. See ya, Slimer. Okay.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know, he's likely to just sick peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be too.
Ilissa? You sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within three city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that peck guy will be at the party too.
Okay, Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm gonna bring you a corsage.
Yes, we just arrived at the loading dock.
Okay, we're here.
Keep Peck distracted. We're gonna poke around.
Okay, I'll take one for the team.
No sign of the curator. Alyssa told
me the challenge officially begins. So my main goal is just not to die. And if I do get knocked out, I hope I get an easy challenge.
The full portal has been opened. It has to be sealed using your slime roller. That's the key reason we developed that deck.
Okay.
Good work, Eli. Look at this. Something's trailed packing material down the hall.
Packing material and slime.
Was that a possession? Yes, it was.
Level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight past food and rage every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
Ah, the good old days. I'm more worried that you'll stir things up around here. Like, hello? Who's in? Oh, Dr.
There we go.
Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. follow me.
I would like
we'll
that too.
The restoration department.
Okay, let's go. Yo, I didn't mean to do that.
There it is again! Don't let it get me!
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first. Natsuka Kalawar.
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first.
Natsuka Kalawar.
Well, and went inside of you.
Hold him down, young blood.
There we are. Pretty sure this thing's good for. There we are. This is on professional mode, by the way. The hardest difficulty.
Voila! That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barbing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
How's it buzzing?
He'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh no, if this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast. Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
Okay. So yeah, this is on professional mode, the hardest mode.
Much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit. Well, hello.
Dig it, Peter. Rick got possessed again.
Ah, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy, every day is the first day.
No! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately!
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckley. This is for Jock. Jock.
Security! Remove these men. With excessive force.
They're in trouble.
Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
What in the hell is going on here?
They got picked.
I never got here.
More possessor ghosts, kid. You know what to do.
I've been waiting to do this to him.
Party's over, folks. Clear the room.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Riker's Island for this.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Nah, he doesn't. Okay.
They're packing
together.
Oh my god.
Here, get the coat. There we go. Oh no, okay. Now I haven't been knocked out, so I gotta spin the wheel on my laptop and see what the first challenge is. Okay, here we go. And the first thing is. Oh no. The hardest one. So I can't get revived, which means until my team gets all the ghosts or loses, I cannot do anything. So basically just gonna be sitting here and turning my camera.
Ooh, man.
Okay, now that I've been knocked out, I can finally do the next challenge. So we got the hardest out of the way first, which is good. Okay, next. Oh, this one's not too difficult. We can't use the shock blast, which means we can't use the blue.
Just one second.
The blue blast.
Do you know who I am?
No. Okay, a lot of people. At first, I thought this would be easy. Because we got the first ghost pretty easily, but apparently not. Get Ray up.
Oh, great. I'm going to need another iron shower. Ow! Up high! Wait till their eyes here.
So I can only use a slime in the normal proton stream.
Never saw one hit him.
Okay. Oh no! Okay. Next challenge. This isn't going so well. I die another 4 times and I lose. Okay. Will spinning now. I cannot use the slime. Yep, I can't use the slime anymore. Which isn't too bad. Oh no, that's horrible.
It was at this moment he knew.
Now I can't save any of my possessed teammates or the guests. Crap. So, I can only use this. Damn it. Let me see if I can find any. Can you guys slime up the possessed guests, please? Oh no! Okay, damn it. Spinning the wheel again. Damn, I wasn't expecting to die this much. Oh my... No. Okay, so I can use my slime now. I can't shoot now. So, I got my slime abilities back because I did that challenge already, but I can't shoot anymore. So now it's just gonna be a game of reviving.
They got me, they got me.
So I cannot shoot. So I just basically have to wait for them to kill me. I'll let them kill me. I think it might be worth it. Oh, but I gotta keep my teammates alive. Now this is just a game of me reviving. I need you to knock me out, please. Yeah, knock me out, please, ghosts, so I can shoot again, so I can complete this challenge. Listen, Ray. Oh, okay. Now that I've got myself killed, I can shoot again. Oh, there's only 2 challenges left. And if... Can't complete the section. Oh my god. This is one of the worst. I can't revive my teammates. So if I die 2 more times, then I lose the challenge. Oof. So now I can't revive anyone. But I can shoot. So I'm basically just gonna have to carry. Hopefully the CPUs can revive each other. Because I'm definitely not gonna be reviving anyone. Unless I get knocked out again, which I hope I don't. Okay. One down. I think there's 2 to go. Come on, come on. We can do this. I can complete the challenge. Almost, almost. Get over here. Where's my trap? Come on, come on, come on! Is that it? Oh, I did it! I did it! Beginning of the video, once I get past, if I get past the possessed section, the video ends. So yeah, this is the end. I know, you didn't get too far in the level, but if I try to complete the whole level, it'd basically be impossible for me to succeed because I'm not that good at the game. Plus, the level is over an hour, probably like an hour long. And PlayStation only records a video for an hour. So, yeah, I'll just get up to this section because this is the hardest part of the level anyway. That was really interesting. So, I almost did every challenge. So, the only one that I haven't done is I can't move. So, if I died another time, I wouldn't have been able to move.